实。
翟俊杰导演不仅考虑真实再现，更注重艺术对真实的把握与生活。对于该片的人物形象，他曾多次提出要坚决打掉所谓的领袖表演法。
因为当时都很年轻啊，周副主席周恩来同志才36、37岁啊，毛泽东也就41、42岁了，王稼祥27岁啊，他们怎么可能老气横秋？所以我告诉他，我说毛泽东就在不是中南海里面的中国共产党中央委员会主席毛泽东，周恩来不是中南海里面的国务院总理周恩来，朱德不是全国人大常委会委员长朱德，刘伯承不是中华人民共和国元帅刘伯承，而是当时60年前长征的正是年富力强。
长征是人类历史上一次伟大壮举，这历史留下的壮举却有何等壮？我们希望在这部第一次完整的记述长征全过程的电影中，能让人们更多的看到那次人类壮举所闪耀出的灿烂光辉。
一专多能对于很多演员来说似乎并非可望不可及，
但在所谓的多栖明星行列里，郭富城也许更为名副其实。
在制壶这个行当里，子承父业的很多，家族作坊也不少。长江后浪推
寿命是太阳神队起死回生的，就是一位60多岁的老教练张经天。
张经天 is a well-known name in football circles. Once an excellent football player, he was trained in Hungary. He was a key figure in midfield, strong, fast, and skilled. He has 30 years of coaching experience and is especially noted for bringing success to teams unknown to the public. Of course, his wife, Xu Wenlan, understands him best.
当然，最了解他的还是他的老伴儿徐文兰。
He is a hard worker and has devoted his life to his career. Build up their strengths. So I changed their training program to include more weight training and I paid special attention to building up their strengths. The program was hard and strict.But with their strengths improved, the players could bring all their skill into play, which assured their progress. The fans were full of praise for him.
队员的技术在身体素质的保证下就淋漓尽致地发挥出来了，成绩就上去了。但是对于这个问题，球迷们对他有着更高的评价。
Mr. Zhang brought us something more than just a success. I think he has contributed a lot to the development of Southern style football in Guangdong.
Zhang Jingtian's love for football has earned him the respect of the fans. He has given his all for football, spending much of his time on the pitch. He has little time to spend with his family. But when the fans and players are celebrating a victory, he always spares a thought for his wife.
每当胜利后与球迷在一起欢聚的时候，最使他欣慰的是老伴儿对他的支持。
张经天's wife used to be an actress. In order to support her husband, she gave up many chances to play roles she loved. She brought their 2 children up by herself. Now she's retired, but Zhang Jingtian still can't stay at home. This time he has been away for 6 months. I thought after I retired,We would be spending our remaining years together, but he is passionate about football and this opportunity cropped up. He was keen, so I didn't stand in his way. I understood. He has been dutiful to his work ever since he was young, even though he didn't spend much time with his family.
Do you miss your home?
Me? I'm used to being away from home.I think if you want to do something, you should do it well. I don't have much time to get homesick.
As a husband and father, he